Hey guys, welcome to episode 15 of the Sputnik Challenge. And we're getting along quite nice. But the issue is I am still facing is money. The more money we make, the more flexible we are in what we are creating. And so I want to put some priority on finishing the uranium processing factory. So for that, we need to add all our construction thingies. So you go finish, you go finish, you go finish. And I haven't computed what I'm going to spend. You are having work, so 15 tons of steel, 3 tons of steel, and 33, and this would be 33, say 50 tons of steel. And what am I paying for steel at the moment? That's like 20,000. 50 tons give 400-ish. So yeah, I will try that. And then I can assign everything, but then I'm broke again. Broke girl again. So how is the other vehicle? Are you going to, yeah, you are spending or giving us money, excellent. So here we are getting more engineers, which is very good because now we're having 6 vehicles here, I think. So that's great. Let me show a little, see a little bit. Oh, we have some space left here. And I didn't. Yeah, we are still getting our sources from the border, right? Yeah, okay, all right. How are we? Prefab panel. I just want to check how everything is. Prefab panels, you are this one, excellent. Okay. So now we are creating this, and we are also creating these roads. So what I wanted to talk to you about, well, maybe what we can do, because this vehicle is getting oil from there and then getting oil from there, and if I see here we only have 4 tons oil there, so we can even decide to get a go on this one, and let's just get the first phase started here and also with you, and you can build all together because this needs a lot of trucks and going up and down and it takes ages. What are you, a new vehicle? Okay. So then we can export more fuel because we're now at 42 43. That's going quite well. So, and I was giving you a whole story the last day about how we weren't going to create our own gravel because we were going to import the gravel and then we are going to create our own asphalt and our own concrete. And I was thinking last night and I said, well, yeah, we are, if I kind of put it all here, it was like 60,000 gravel, we imported gravel. 13,000, and for the Western countries, gravel was 41, so 55,000-ish. Yeah, and I think 55,000 times, I don't know what the gravel price is, but if I look at the processing plant here, this is costing because it's costing 42 tons of steel. But I have this processing plant which only costs 21 tons of steel. And then, and it almost, well, it actually produces extra, more than the vanilla one. Then you can say, well, that's cheating because it's cheaper, but it isn't. Because this one costs 3,200 workdays, where this one costs 1,100 workdays. So it costs more workers. But workers we have. Well, we don't have any unemployed, but we can kind of create it by lowering our workers here and maybe import some workers because we are in the next year, and from this year on I'm only going to look at the whole year for how many workers I can import because it's easier. Now we can see here how many we have import. So yeah, I did kind of not import the last 100 workers from last year. Yeah, okay, that's fine. We're getting some steel. Anyway, So then we get the start of this. Yeah, so that was whole sentences. That was why I was thinking, well, I still would like to create this gravel processing plant. But if we're going to process our own gravel, then I don't want a small aggregate storage. So this one has got to go. And then there are some roads here as well. Yeah, they have to go as well. Oh, only this one. So that's overseeable. So, and then one, we need to kind of plan for our gravel source. Where would you be? Gravel here. So, oh yeah, also the idea is that we have the dumpers here going to hold the quarried stone from here to the gravel plant. And yeah, there are some more costs than only the processing plant, and because the quarry is quite cheap. But we also have to have an unloading bay and a loading bay, but here loading bay, that's 92 workdays, and an unloading bay is about 80, and we're probably going to unloading. I think I'm going to maybe have the loading, the unloading. I don't know. I will decide that later what we're going to do. First, we need to have a good source. So, this is, it's not green. It is reddish here. So, how is your quality? 45%. And if I put you like here, quality here, 42. And this is also kind of yellowish. 45. So we have a 45 quality here and a 45 here. How about if we go for this one and then we have to turn you a little. Also, we have power here. If we had power there, but like so. So let's put you here. Maybe I want to have a little bit of more space. You. I can do this with the mine. Yeah, something like this is better. Okay. Yeah, fine. Okay. That's mine number one. And then we have to kind of look at the land. Because I want to have a little S curve down, something like that seems fun. So how am I going to do this? U and U I need for that. And then I'm going to kind of like here. Maybe. So I don't know if this, I wouldn't want to have one straight road. I mean, go out like this, and then somewhere you might be able. Was at a point where you can kind of press the right button, and then you're there. Because I'm not very much a fan of this, so I kind of want to create here. Like so. Oh, sorry. And then create you. That's nice. Oh, and I created the road again. Okay, so what I want to do is, and now I have to kind of go like so, I guess. Yeah, and then I created you too small, or I have to go a little bit up. Maybe do that. And now. No, it's not what I mean. Okay, let's create you first, like so. This is not working properly. No, I have to. Let's see what you want to do. Okay, I have to go up here a bit. Maybe Luckily, it's not stone here. No, you don't want to do anything? Any, no? Okay. Then I need to go up a bit more. How are you finding this? Okay, thank you. Okay. And then... No, yeah, thank you. Not really what I wanted. So we have to redo some pieces. Like here. Like so. Go. This three here I saw. This piece here. Not very nice. And go from here. There. Please fit. Some infrastructure is in the way. Okay. Nice. On ice. So, you're out. Okay. Excellent. So, then we are going to have... Now, in a gravel plant, what is our... what is our... import is only 10 tons of quartz stone. Yeah, we would want to have a small aggregate storage to have just some kind of buffer. Would we want that? Or are we just going to have the trucks unload and set to wait until unloaded and maybe have a unloading station for two vehicles at the same time and that would be it. Like this one, what's this is 80 workdays and how about if I have a small storage like this one? This would be cheaper. Yeah, I think I'm going to do this. So let's first create our gravel processing plant or our gravel storage maybe. And I wanted to have the large vanilla storage because then I can put you maybe kind of here. And I need some perspective on, nope, sorry. How about creating you here and then the gravel, where are you? You? You're awfully small, by the by. Let's kind of, is this some smaller? And now my pedestrians, because you're coming from this direction. I think this would be fine. So. Let's press play. I don't want the other to be connected. So, like so. And I'm trying to make the aggregate as short as possible. It could be shorter, but this is... Oh, how much are you? 10 tons of steel, that's expensive. And buy you again. Where are you? Here. So, shorter. How much would this save me? I'm interested to know. Go. 10 tons of steel. Okay. Then I want some more distance. okay. Good to know. So, here. 15 tons, so it needs to be a little shorter. Can you? And And I actually want you mirrored, I think. Okay. I think that's better for the road. mirror you? And have you there? And then we're hoping for 10 tons of steel. So, how much are you? 15! Yeah, where you built the gravel processing plant 10 times? Maybe that's a little bit of an exaggeration. Oh, I'm demure. Like so. Please do 10 now. And kind of select the... oh, sorry, here. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, finally. So we have to add a road. Like so. Here. Yeah. Then. We have to have this unloading thingy. Which is going to face this direction. And now you can't see what the total cost is here. So how about this? This is also 10 tons of steel. And then we are creating the road. Like so, and I would want to have a road here for easy access for the build process. And one thing I forgot to check, I hope we do. Are you? Yeah, you are in range. Excellent. So we are F1 off, 2 off. So that's for our gravel production, the first part, and then we're going to add our facilities here. You can get started here, and 23,000 we have. Are you ready? No, you're not ready. How far along are you? You're just waiting on the first. Well, you're almost done. And how are you? Or we're just waiting on the mechanical components. So how far along are you? Let me see. Oh, that's going to take a while. Okay. $23,000. So we are still constructing this, and this, the first stage is done, but we are waiting on, oh, you are already coming. On the excavator. Oh, yeah, there. Okay, so 6 tons of steel. I think we can afford that now. So we can assign every construction office here. So hopefully these two will be ready at the same time, and then we can export more. So you're not full, which is great. So we're going to empty the whole storage. And we have a fuel issue. Better ones. Empty the whole storage. No. I don't. Maybe I can't construct everything at the same time on these roads. This is 6 tons of steel. We can kind of start the base construction of this, because this is worthless without these pipes. And where is the other vehicle? Let me see. You are going to the custom house, and you are hopefully pretty much there. Yeah, okay. Let's speed you up a little bit, because I don't want to start this construction without having the money, because we won't have energy. So our happiness 91%. Our unemployment is still 0. Our loyalty is gladly degrading. And what else would we like to know? I don't think anything. How is our how is our escapes? Only 21. You see, now we have this building, the escapes have stopped. So we have 64 people here. How about, because we will need some more people to construct this. How about importing some people? Say we only start with 50, because I want to have some margin here. So it's getting cheaper, 827. Then 20, 30, 40, 50. So now these, and we are getting, now these people can be educated. We have, maybe add a little bit more teachers here. I thought for the school, you need educated people there. Okay. So how are you? Pretty good now. Oh yeah, how's our educated workers? Our university educated people. 225. So we're still going up. Excellent. So we got some money. And there is two approaches now. Because we're full here and we're not creating anything here. So you are still full, right? No, so we can kind of turn you off. No, I don't want to turn you off. Why are you not? Probably because this one vehicle ain't cutting it, and the oil tank we wanted to buy is 30,000 rubles. So yeah, that's maybe not really what you want. Now we have 5% unemployment, which are the uneducated people. Yeah, now it's just a matter of waiting for exports, to be honest, and hoping that you can get finished quite quickly, which you will. So to see, and how is your waiting? What are you waiting for? Or work or mechanism? Oh, this would have been nice if I would have noticed that earlier. Hold on, you are going to zero workers at the moment. Thank you. And then I will. Hold on. You stop. You're going to do something else. You are going to load there. And not there anymore. And you're going to wait until fully loaded for the uranium. So, go ahead, mister. Yeah, thank you. No, you can start. Let's start with 30 or 50% productivity. No, because we don't get any. Well, that was not very smart to do. But I hope you are finished quite quickly. Yeah, okay. Let's just leave this at this. This is done. Okay. Excellent. And go. So we are storing uranium ore. And we are getting uranium ore. So now we haven't doubled our production, but some more, yes. Which is great. I want to wait now until I can buy my big oil tank. Total capacity 29 thousand. And I need to wait because I want to have some margin. And my question is here. I have two extra dumpers. Will I ever use these buses again? If I'm a little bit of a mistake, I could also just sell them for some money. What do I get? Yeah, let's do that. I don't want to sell the dumpers because I'm sure that. Oh, sorry. Go away. I'm sure that we are going to need those. And we're also oh, this is already everything is there, so you are almost finished. So yeah, we're really waiting on the money for the... Oh, here. Hmm. Yeah. I do want some margin, and I would have 10,000 margin would be pretty nice. Pretty good. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's not very smart. Can go away. Don't work here. Every time I forget this. And you can't reach this, right? And then you're building, and then you have to add them, and then... okay. You can't reach here. Did we assign only the base, right? Yeah, yeah, okay. So the base of this is all finished. Okay. How much are you worth? Already 3,000, which is great. My unemployment is declining. We're already educated 10 people. Education is going pretty quick. You know, the most crimes occur in the supermarket. Okay, let's get you going. No crane. Oh, no mechanism possible. But you're almost done. And here are there are two cranes, so give me some people, please. Because same thing here. Why are you not? Why are you not getting people here? What's the issue? I don't get this. Why? Do you know? No. Okay. That's strange. Why would you... We have so many of these microbuses here. Oh. Oh. This is the problem. Aha. Okay. Phew. So, do we dare? I think I dare to buy. I'm going to want to buy you here. Purchase. Because in we don't have any dollars. So, but we don't have any huge oil tanks in dollars, right? Total capacity. 18 tons of oil, or 9,000. I have used these a lot in my Fjordland map, but we're going for the oil tank here, dot capacity, and we're going not for green. Okay. Can I change you? Yeah, yeah. Here. Whoops. So let's repaint you. Yellow or orange? Orange for fuel. Excellent. Because that makes no sense at all. So now I'm here, I can kind of get you to go there. And there I say load fuel unload. And here I'm going to unload fuel. Okay. So 8700, and I am a bit scared that some kind of chemical import. So what I'm going to do is to send you to collect some of our money. And you already have 7 tons, and where are you? And I think I'm going to send you to the border as well. Where are you? Here. Hurry up. So it's almost the production now that it's going to the border and back, and then I have a full load.
Gold.
I don't have any money. And I don't have... Where is my... Oh, no. I knew this was going to happen. What? We're missing power. Oh, and people are not going to like this. Where are you? What happened? What happened? Oh, you're only here. God. Too long. What happened? You. 9 tons of steel. I don't think we can recuperate from this. I think our people are going to be very unhappy. Already. 88%. So, what are we going to do? We're going to cancel all construction. Yeah, no, I can't cancel you. We are going to, going to send... You're going to... Oh, and also food. We needed food. We don't have food. Okay, we will have some food, but... I need to really think so. Disable that you get it in your head that you can get anything from the... Well... custom house, just nothing in any of the construction of what am I doing now? So nothing from the custom house, not this and not this, and here as well. Nothing on the custom house. This is fine. So the doorbell rang, and now it's actually 2 days later. It's now 2023, January 1st. So happy New Year, but this will probably be aired a bit in the new year. But we are having issues here. and I was doing all things wrong. I had to watch the footage to see what the hell did I do. And yeah, I accidentally started this construction of this pipeline. Go. And pipeline 98. And vehicles currently heading. So, don't pay attention for just a little bit. And it causes issues. And also, what I shouldn't have bought the oil tank in this... distribution office, because here and I mean it should be in a distribution office and not a line, because I'm going to fully load here, not leaving fuel for there. I should have bought the oil thing here. So we are going to need to do stuff to hopefully lose as little people as possible. So first I'm going to cancel go there, and you just go here, there for now. Then also here I need to say don't import, or did I already do that? I already did this. Yeah. Okay, and then I was doing here that those construction offices weren't getting weird things in their head on importing stuff. Don't import anything, and we're going to have to reassign you. I know I'm also removing the gravel storage. You are fine. I'm still feeling the excitement. Oh, gravel is fine. Let me just have some organization in the madness. So here we are not importing. Here we're not importing. Excellent. And you are only... And here, what are you doing here? Don't get crazy ideas. No. And you, no. and you know. So, and then I'm going to have to watch what's in going in the direction. This is the money we are waiting for. 7,000. Okay. You are returning. You are getting meat. No, you're not. Why? Oh, yo. You are going to the vehicle depot. Yeah. And don't forget about this, because then we have another issue. What else? What are you going to get? You're also... First go to the heating plant back. And you're in the right direction. So nothing is importing anymore. But the question is, are you going to... Are you going to turn back? I don't know. Doesn't look like it, but I'm waiting for the first 87. I think you're actually going back. Okay. Well, let's look at people complaining here. No power, no water. Yeah. Where's my here? No. Where are you? Just hurry up a bit. No, where? Oh, here, you. We just have to wait for you to arrive here. And in the meantime, monitoring this, that no other trucks are coming there. Because I don't want to spend money. 85. People are not dying. Yet. So where are you now? We are pretty close. We could make it without people dying. Can we? No. 78. 11. 1711. I find it so exciting. 1700. Now people are dying. Because it was 1711. So, money and power. Okay. Now, what are you doing? Yeah, but you are not going to do that. No. Go home. You are working for this distribution office. So what we are going to do is... What? Here, we say... Load fuel there. And there. And you can unload it there. You can only load fuel once you are 30. Well, 30%. Okay. So then you are going to get fuel. Now, let's see how our stats are. Did people die? Death? Yeah, but not a lot. Woo. So now the idea is that you are getting happier. And what we also need to do, and that we can do, like, don't forget you go. So, and then we're going to see here, how full are you? I think you should go to the custom house to get some extra money. So, that was a close call. Interesting. Okay, so we are apparently creating... I don't want to create this ever. And there's nothing on the site yet, so I can kind of reuse stuff probably. I don't know how to reuse you, but so maybe... I'm going to put you in the depot first. Oh. And then I lose... Oh no, I don't lose my... Okay, excellent. And then you... I'm going to go to the depot so I can kind of tell you to go there. Unload anything. And then go back. Oh, I can't do that. But... Wait a minute. You are also going to the depot. I think I should tell you to go to the depot first. Why are you not turning around? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Okay, so what I will do, but I want to first have this saved. Just remove these constructions we are probably never going to do. Because a bus at this point is way cheaper. Where's my... Yeah. Okay, hurry up. Nothing's going here, right? No, but you are finished. So we can tell you to kind of change your... So how is your line now? To there. Maybe I should change that. You are... Yeah. Add you. To load. Oil. And then go. Yeah, go there. Load, load, unload there, load, unload. Okay, excellent. So. Okay. You should be arriving here. You are food, getting food, right? No. No. Yes, so we need this money. And how is our oil? Tanker doing. Where are you? You. Yeah, you are getting a full load of fuel. And we can also see what that amounts to. Meat is okay to load that first, because we're getting a 10,000-ish, 9,000 here. Okay. Let's tell you to go there. I don't know why. And then go there. And do that. And then copy you to you. You also go. Okay, I don't know what to do with the mechanical components. What construction do we have that needs mechanical components? You're not at this moment. You need mechanical components. I can, but I don't want to load the steel. So yeah, then I can tell you. I don't know what were you working for again. I think here, because I had one. Yeah. Okay, so you go and work there. Okay, and then I'm going to remove this altogether. Just go away. You too. Go away. You too. No accidental constructions and definitely no accidental pipelines. And I do want to have a word with you. That's for people who are being university educated so quickly, find another way for water. Let me show them. Or remove this piece. This piece. Okay. So now what needs to be done here? Because I would really love to have some extra leverage. Because some extra capacity here. Because now we're doing... Oh, we are doing something now. We're out of bitumen again. Okay. You go away. I am removing the correct one. Yeah. Okay. So, let me see. Yeah, you cannot unload because we're not producing because of the bitumen. Okay, I need to do stuff about that. But that can go later. 4200. So we have loaded meat, and we are going to load oil. So yeah, what I think I would like to do. Red Star Monument. How far are we here? No one's coming. What I would like to do is really start constructing these two. And I'm going to assign that. You. No. You. Extra money, extra money. So, I think I'm going to leave it at this. I'm going to drink a cup of coffee and kind of sit back and relax a little bit. Because I found this quite exciting. I think we are improving with our happiness. Let me show you all. Happiness, happiness. Let me show you some... can't I do it this year? It is going up. So, and that also would mean that our productivity that should have... Yeah, it was 89. So it will take some months to recuperate from this. But our actual population this year... yeah, we had some deaths, but I was expecting way more. Because if I would lose... like 20% of our population now, that would make construction slower. And we were just at the point that we were really starting to make some money. So yeah, I want to thank you for watching, and hopefully next episode will be sit back and relax. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.